Hi guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my video. It's been a week since I commentary the Guild War. Okay, so right now we got time to proc. We rank 14 now. We just got slaughtered by Shadowfar. Like, they finish us up in like 15 minutes. They're so OP. So yeah, let's see what we can do. It looks tough though. Definitely G3 kill. Oh wow. What to do here? What to do? What to do? Let's just try to find something that maybe we can win or draw. I have no idea how to counter this Kamun, Etna, and Tiomas. I cannot cleave. I can maybe Kamun, Orion, Teo, but if oh, it's too tough. Osiris. I can try this one maybe. The first one. We can try outspeed with Orion. Or but if Ciara on wheel and we didn't strip it, it's gonna be a problem though. Or I can bring Rina. Nah, let's just do this. Hopefully my Orion faster than the Tiana. Oh, full wheel. Oh. Come on, Orion. I need to strip this Tiana. I mean, Ciara. No, my God. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. At least he didn't bomb my... Uh-oh. This should be okay. Oh! I don't think so. I don't know. Let's see. I don't think he can even throw my shield from Kamun, so... But we lost Orion though. But that maybe should be okay. Try to copper this just soon. Bulldozer this. Not quite yet. Kill the one. Persistent. Nice. Okay, we got the first one. Everybody is looking good. Nobody attacking this guy. Let's try. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. My usual comb for the bottom, the first one. Oh, I don't have Orion anymore. Maybe Raccoon? What to say? Maybe Tassoon. Raccoon or Tassoon? If Tassoon, Tassoon gonna tank. But if it's defending break, Tassoon probably gonna die in one shot from Raccoon. who the Wakuni? I think my community can take this Wakan, hopefully. I'm not sure. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, he stunned my Wakuni. This is bad. But after this, hopefully this Kamun can go, or maybe Tiomas can go again, I don't know. Ah, didn't get it. At least we didn't get the armor break. Tiomas. He's dead, I think. I'm just gonna work on this one. I really like this comb. As you can see from my video, I use this comb a lot. Even I use this comb against Varian, and I can pull it off. Maybe it's a little bit lucky, but still really reliable. Oh, Wakuni! Here with the clans and everything, Wakuni is pretty, very good. That lucky pilot there. Orion Derp, that's good. Okay, we got everything. Hopefully we can kill. We didn't get the Kamun all the time now. I need a better rune for Julie. Most of the time I didn't get the Kamun. I mean, I didn't kill the Kamun. Okay, let's do plus one here. What do you have? What do you have? Let's see other players here. Oh, better. Might be faster than my immensity. Let's do this one. Clip the first one. Can I do this? There's no defense break. There's no plans. If they keep freezing me, I'll be in trouble. Should I bring Wakuni again? I think I should bring Wakuni again to cleanse the freeze from Farad. We can tank the Laika. Should be okay. The first one though, hopefully Tiomas don't get violent. Okay. Come on, Galleon. Oh, nice. Quit on Tio. Reset Tio. Okay, we reset Tio. We should be okay from here. Should I work on... Okay, if I work on... Yeah, should we kill Laika first? And then after this, Kamun gonna go, I guess. Yep, kill him. Oh my god! Oh my goodness! I don't know who should I work with. Maybe Laika? Okay, we got freeze all over it. It's okay. We should be... This Kamun can tank Laika for a while. Oh, it's destroyed. Oh. Destroy Laika. Let me just kill this Chasun first. So annoying. Uh-oh, we'll be in trouble here. Rocky Violin there. Okay, Leech from Chasun because he has like vampire under the skill. Fork Moon, so I can leech a little bit HP from that. Uh oh. Raccoon is in trouble here. Okay, it should be okay for me. Whew. That's almost. Okay, we got 3 wins. That's good. That's very good. Hopefully no one attacking us. Yes. Because this couple of weeks we got really bad RNG. Like so many guild attacking us. We got like G2 for the last the past 2 weeks. But today so far we're doing good. So let's see. I'll see you guys in about 30 minutes for the second sword. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and please comment about the budget comp or what should I do with a certain comp. Like I said, this comp, this one, the second comp. Maybe you guys have any idea how to beat it with the monster I have. Okay, I'll see you guys in a bit. Thank you for watching. Bye bye now. Peace out. God bless.